could you give us a heads up on two more projects?
It started 5 years ago. It started as a small project. Now it's quite big. We have 4 centers in Armenia. It's an after-school program for Armenian kids from 12 to 18 years old. No exams, no restrictions. Anyone who wants to come can join, and it's free of charge. And the idea is to create a very strong basis and foundation for technologies in their lives, to learn how to use technologies, to like technologies, to involve and include technologies in everything they're doing, and so that technologies also encourage them to pursue their careers, professional careers in those areas. So it's not only for computer programmers, it's also for musicians, for people who are creating art, for fashion design, for animation, for game development, for any careers you can imagine, but always involving technology and making it available. We bring all kinds of resources there, so they're always up to date with anything that is new in the world, and we teach them how to use it. And we teach them how to go very deep in what they're doing, so that they understand the essence and the beauty of technology and how to take advantage of it to make your life better.
And in your opinion, what is the importance of teaching teenagers and children how to program or how to use the IT and technology in their lives and the impact of what these will have in their professional lives?
They will use technology no matter what. They are already, you know, you have seen kids with iPhones and everything. The most important is to guide them how to use it and to make sure that they are using it correctly and they are learning it the best way. You know, you can learn programming by yourself and you can do a good job, but sometimes you can also learn it badly. But if you teach someone good programming from the basics of programming, then you will have a better programmer at the end, much better results. And you combine technology and programming in other areas like humanities and everything else, you will have a very nice result. So it's our world today is all based on technology. It's going so fast. Every day we have new things happening. It is very important to arm our kids and to give them this resource and to teach them how to use it so they become very good professionals and competitive professionals in this market.
And do you think this learning can help them or can encourage them to become entrepreneurs?
Yes, definitely, because they invent while they're learning. They're doing projects and they see the opportunities that are available for them. Whenever you give a problem, they're always thinking about how to solve it, but also how to make it even more interesting. So that's entrepreneurship, right? When they want to do things better. It's not like a math program where you have the solution and it's you're either right or wrong, or you solve the problem or not. In the case of technology, you can build, go beyond everything and do a lot of things on top of what was requested. Yes, and that's entrepreneurship. That's opening the horizons. And today, everything is on the internet. So even kids, nobody will ask you how old you are and who you are or where you're sitting and how is your office. The most important is what you have created. So, of course.
And during these years, how many children did go through the program, and what kind of results can you tell us about?
We have more than 14,000 that went through the program. Now we have 10,000 active members. Results are amazing. We have a lot of students that changed their careers. They're going into technology and they're going to university making better decisions. We have people who were who are on the market now working in companies. We have a couple of small startups at TUMO, but the most important is the quality of the project they're doing. Year after year, we're getting better and better quality of projects, and believe it or not, they're like professionals. They're amazing.